Solvay is a Belgian multinational company active in chemicals and advanced materials. We're working across 5 continents around the world. And key markets we serve are electrical vehicle batteries, semiconductors, healthcare, construction, and lightweighting materials that go, for instance, into airplanes. The main challenge for a company like ours, a chemicals company, is that we have to go through multiple transitions. So you have the energy transition, you have the chemical transition, changes to chemicals legislation, and you have, of course, the issue of competitiveness, which translates in high prices, and in particular also is due to the high regulatory pressure, higher than we see in other continents. The accumulation of different policies and transitions is affecting us in a way that I would describe it as that I would see more policy incoherence. At the same time, how we want to go through energy transition, green mobility, phase out fuel cars. But at the same time, we're also regulating chemicals out of the market in Europe. More and more restrictions would make it more and more difficult to make these products. And you cannot make an electrical vehicle battery or a semiconductor without certain chemicals. What we expect from policymakers is to stimulate more and regulate less, to make policy and regulatory processes less complex, and to create an environment where it's attractive to make the investments to facilitate and achieve the ambitions of the Green Deal.